Y'all get ready.
Yes, you get ready.
Shout out to all my tea sippers out there. We are gathered here today to sip some tea, honey. So make sure you guys have your teacups ready because you already know this tea is what? Piping hot. All right, you guys, so I want to come out here and talk about the Wendy Williams situation. So if you guys don't know, this situation is getting uglier by the day. So what happened is today, about 30 minutes ago, was just announced that basically Kevin Hunter Sr., okay, a.k.a. Kelvin Hunter, him and the son Kevin Hunter Jr. got into a really big fight in a store parking lot. So this is what TMZ is reporting. They're stating that Wendy Williams' estranged husband, Kevin Hunter, and their son, Kevin Jr., got into a fight early Wednesday morning and the police were called. We're told the incident went down at a store parking lot near the family home in New Jersey. Sources connected to the family tell TMZ that Wendy took her 18-year-old son, Kevin Jr., to the home. He was there to pick some things up. Wendy left and was coming back a short time later to pick him up. We're told that Kevin Jr. did not know his dad was in the house, but we're told everything was cool between them and they ended up going to the store together just after midnight. We're told in the store parking lot they got into an argument over Kevin's demand for spousal support. Kevin Sr. then launched and claimed Wendy was brainwashing their son against him. Our sources say that it got physical when Kevin Sr. allegedly put his son in a headlock. We're told that Kevin Jr. punched him in the nose to break the hold. Cops have confirmed to TMZ that they're investigating the incident between Kevin Jr. and Kevin Sr., okay? Now, on top of that, as of 11 a.m., they're stating this. Law enforcement sources tell TMZ Wendy's son Kevin was arrested for assault. Now it makes sense why Kevin Sr. said he's not interested in pursuing the matter legally, okay? So it looks like Kevin has been arrested for punching his father. You know, I just find that really crazy. First of all, sounds like he was defending himself. They got into an argument. The old man then proceeded to grab the son and put him in a damn headlock, but he wasn't expecting the son to fight back and punch him in the damn nose, okay? So my thing is, if they're going to arrest Kevin Jr., why not also arrest Kevin Sr. because he also put his hands on his child? So what's good for the goose is damn sure good for the damn gander. This entire situation is sad, and they need to drop them charges and let that boy go, because at the end of the day, he was defending himself and he was defending his mother. And I think it's disgusting that it's gotten to this point. We've never seen Wendy's family business in the media like we've been seeing it lately, and all of this is thanks to Kevin Hunter Sr. and all his fuck shit. Anyways, I wish them all the best. Free little Kev. Hopefully he'll be home by the end of the damn day. You know what I'm saying? And hopefully all the charges will be dropped. This is just insane. It should have never gotten this far. Anyways, y'all go ahead and leave a comment. Let me know your thoughts on this entire crazy situation. Once again, concerning Kevin Jr. being arrested because of his argument with Kevin Sr., okay? Let me know how you guys feel about this. Let's go ahead and get the discussion popping. Go ahead and leave a comment. All right. Deuces.